I've kept in touch with computers all my life, on and off. And one of the awkward things has been that every time I've come back to computers, everything has changed and I have to learn it all over again. There's a new language, there's a new operations. But I'm needless to say, like everybody else, sending emails nowadays and looking up things on the internet, which is very nice.